for a family reunion. It's time to show love to your loved ones in a way you never have before, because you never know when you won't have the chance again. Makes no sense to be squalling and hollering when they're gone from here, if you didn't treat them right while they were still here. I need somebody to help me now and go ahead and make some peace with your sisters and brothers. Make some peace with your mothers and fathers. Make some peace between husbands and wives. Make some peace between cousins and them, aunties and uncles and them. Ain't no need to be mad for the rest of your life. Yeah, it hurts you. Yeah, it was bad. But if God has enough grace to start running to you, throwing his arms around you, you ought to have enough grace to do the same for somebody else. Anybody listen to me? Feel like giving God glory because he allowed you to have a reunion when you were out of your mind? He allowed you to come back home when you were doing everything you were big and bad enough to do. And if you're the brother or sister that stayed at home, you ought to thank God you didn't have to lose your mind. You didn't have to go through the stuff that other folk had to go through. I don't care if you're the older sibling or the younger sibling. Somebody ought to thank God that the great God of glory has enough space for all of us in the family. Somebody ought to thank God for the victories of all of us in the family. If that child didn't have to go to the principal last week, that's a victory. If that child didn't have to go to the doctor last week, that's a victory. If your spouse didn't lose his or her mind last week, that's a victory. If your loved one is still employed after a year's worth of pandemic, that's a victory. Even if you ain't employed, but God keeps making ways out of no way, that's a victory. After all that crazy weather we experienced, and you still in your right mind, that's a victory. Is there anybody listening to me who can testify every time I turn around, he keeps on giving me victory? I need the victorious saints to help me close this message and begin to celebrate that in him we have victory. Victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. I told Satan, get thee behind. Victory. Yeah, victory today is mine. If you got victory, act like it. If you got victory, shout like it. If you got victory, look like it. If you're victorious, let everything that hath breath praise ye the Lord. I said, if you got victory, act like it. Even if you're waiting on victory, know that it's on the way. Act like it.